هبت نفحات أنسية فشد البلبل ألف تحية.
Assalamu alaikum everybody, welcome back to my channel. I'm going to try and get through this as best as I can considering my voice is the way that it is, so inshallah you are able to hear me, and if you can, alhamdulillah, thank you for tuning in, jazakallah khair. So today I'm going to be doing an unboxing of two packages. One of them is from Hayaa Clothing and the other is from Sadika Fashions. And not only will I be doing the unboxing, I will also be trying on the items. And the items that I purchased were niqabs and maybe a couple of hijabs as well, inshallah. So go ahead, sit back with a cup of coffee or a cup of tea and maybe little snacks and join in on the unboxing and the trying on haul. So the first thing I want to go ahead and start with is a package I got from Sadika Fashions. Now Sadika Fashions, if some of you are on Instagram and are also Niqabis, you know that this sister runs a storefront in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, where she sells hijabs, niqabs, and abayas. And largely, I've seen her show her wide selection of niqabs, and I've been wanting to buy a few of those niqabs at some point in the future, and then I went ahead and did so. So this package here is a small one because I only bought a couple. So let's go ahead and open this package. Okay, so I had to go to my closet and get scissors because I'm not strong and I can't go ripping open packages. So this came priority mail. So it came with my invoice and it also came with her business card, which you'll see here. And you know what I really like about this is that on the back of her business card is a dua for when wearing something new, and it goes like this: Oh my Ilah, oh my God, to you is all praise. You have clothed it upon me. I ask you the good of it and the good it was made for, and I seek refuge in you from the evil of it and the evil it was made for. Ameen. So this is really, really a really good reminder, alhamdulillah, when buying something and wearing something new, to say this dua. You'll find a dua like this in the Fortress of the Muslims, which is, I believe, where she may have obtained it from, but Allahu alam. So it came in a black bag like this. Okay, so I ordered two niqabs. One of them is black and the other is a navy blue. So the navy blue niqab looks something like this. And it has some nice embellishments on the top of the band of the niqab. It has a stripe. And it looks very lightweight. Now, I forget what this was made of, but it's very lightweight. Okay, so I found some details on the niqab that I purchased. So I went directly onto her Instagram account and then went into her bio that took me, clicked the link that took me directly to her website. So this one is a blue stoned niqab and I got it on sale for $25. And the description is this blue niqab is made from soft Saudi crepe material. The band has a blue stone design and ties for comfort and convenience. The material is soft and breathable. And it's very important for me to have a niqab that is very breathable, especially with the summer coming up. I need a very breathable niqab, not too thin where you can see through it, but opaque and light enough and breathable enough for me to get through, you know, the summer, and any day for that matter that I would wear it. So alhamdulillah, I'm going to go ahead and try this on. So I like the way that it feels. It is very light and it fits perfectly, and I can breathe very easily through it. It's very long, masha'Allah. As you can see, it's very long, masha'Allah. So it covers you so very well, like a very large hijab. So this is really nice. For sisters who are kind of busty, this is good because it covers you, gives you that extra coverage, and I like that a lot. And the navy blue is, mashallah, a very pretty color, and I really love navy blue. It's like one of my favorite colors. And as you can see, the beautiful stones right here. So it's very nice, mashallah. Very, very nice. I like this a lot. And I would definitely get more like this. I've never just worn a niqab that is just like this. So this is definitely going to be in my niqab wardrobe, mashallah. So let's go ahead and look at another niqab that I bought from Sadika Fashions. Okay, so the other niqab that I purchased from Sadika Fashions is this one right here. Now, this is pretty much like the niqab that I wear mostly on the weekends when I'm not working, or since I've been on leave of absence because of my voice, I've been wearing the double or the triple. The hijab with the double or triple layers. So this one has a single layer. Now this was $35, alhamdulillah. And it looks like this is black. It also ties in the back like this. Let me go ahead and take this tag off. So it has ties where you can tie it comfortably in the back, like this. And I was just looking on here to see if I could find the niqab that I bought. I think this one might be it, the Saudi Crepe Stone Screen Niqab. Yes, I got it for $35. It's out of stock on her website. So it looks, the screen part looks a little bit different than what I see here on the picture. But if it is the same one, which I think it might be, yeah, I think it's a different style. But it is a Saudi crepe stone screen niqab. And it's also made from soft Saudi crepe material. It has a sheer screen with black stones that is attached to the band to cover the eyes or flip to the back. This niqab is lightweight and breathable. The band ties, of course, for comfort and convenience. So there's no stones on the band. Like it says, but there are stones on the screen portion, which you'll see right here, and the stones just line the screen like this, and they're black stones. And I love how the edges are on the niqab. It's very neatly done, very beautiful, mashallah. It has butterflies on it as well, as you can see. And it's very sparkly. I love how lightweight this feels, which is very important, because if it's lightweight, it's not going to be heavy and weigh down on the face, and it's going to be very, very breathable, inshallah. So let's go ahead and give this a try. And I'm sorry, I keep looking at the viewfinder. I can't help it. But let's go ahead and give it a try. Okay, so I've gone ahead and tied it behind, so it feels really nice. This is very sheer, as you can see, so I'm going to go ahead and flip it. Just like this. And mashallah, I love how, seriously, this feels so light. It's almost like you're not even wearing anything on you. And let me just turn around. So it feels really nice. Let me just straighten it up here. Masha'Allah. I'm going to pull the niqab down that I have underneath. Oh my gosh, this feels so nice. Hopefully you guys can see through it. I'm going to, because I've got light aiming at me. But here's what it looks like in the back. I'll go ahead and turn around. Can you guys see that? It's very pretty. I'll go ahead and lift the camera up a little bit more so you guys can see. I feel so pretty in this. I love this so much. It's so pretty, mashallah. All right, so this is nice. I love it. I love it. This is definitely going to be one that I wear all the time, inshallah. This is so nice. It feels so light. It's almost as if I'm not even wearing anything on my face, and I can breathe just fine, alhamdulillah. And it's so pretty and sparkly. I just absolutely love it. Definitely a keeper. Definitely a keeper. The sister did well. Okay. Alright, so alhamdulillah, that was an awesome haul from Sadika Fashion. I love the niqabs, and she will definitely be seeing me again as a customer. Alhamdulillah, I love the niqabs. So definitely something new, definitely going in my niqab wardrobe. So I got another package, and this one is from Hayaa Clothing. Now, I have purchased directly from their store a couple of times when I went to the Bay Area. I almost said Southern California, but when I went to the Bay Area, and I purchased niqabs, like the butterfly niqabs that are like two or three layers. I think they're three layers. And I purchased some hijabs for my daughter, the instant hijabs. So I decided to go onto their website and actually order, instead of driving all the way down to the Bay Area. It's quite a long drive, especially on the weekend where there's a whole bunch of traffic for reasons unbeknownst to me. So I went onto the website, I found some hijabs I wanted, instant hijabs. I even found an Amira hijab for my daughter so that she can wear it with her Taekwondo costume when she goes for Taekwondo, which will make it a lot easier for her, and she won't have to use her white instant hijab for it. So let's go ahead and open up and see what I got. So I've already opened up this back box, but I haven't really looked at the items yet, so this will be the first time, except for a hijab, which is my daughter's. I've seen that one already. So all right, so it came with a note in here that has my order details and like return and refund policies for Hayaa Clothing and so forth, and also came with their business card. Oh, sorry you guys. So this is their business card. HayaaClothing.com, modesty with style. So, first of all, it came, I apologize you guys for the lighting. It seems like it's just going dark on me. Okay, so, this one is the Amira hijab. It came in this packaging, zip packaging, and it's just an Amira hijab, you know, two-piece hijabs, white. It has the head, the portion that goes on the head, and the portion that goes on afterwards. So just a white Amira hijab. I got this for my daughter. She's already worn this. She just folded it and put it back in here so that I can show you guys on camera. Okay, the next thing I got I'm not sure what this is. I think I ordered it. Thank you on it. Let's see. Oh, this is another cap. I don't think I ordered a cap. But okay. I'll give it to my daughter. She needs more caps. Okay. So, a lot of these are hijabs. So, and a lot of them are instant hijabs because I need some. My daughter had them. I'm like, oh, I want some instant hijabs too. So this will go really well with like my jersey abayas and my cotton jersey amatula abayas that I wear usually on the weekends or on my off days. So this one is a gray hijab. There's paper in here. Oh, yeah, look. So it shows like a mannequin with the instant hijab, and it goes over one, put the first loop on from the chin up, and then two, then put the second loop with the seam around your ear or lower. Can you believe I read this from the back? And it's ready to wear, two loops, instant hijab. So, alhamdulillah, let's go ahead and take a look. And it comes with a like a card that goes on the back, and it just gives like the content, like cotton jersey knit hijab, care instructions, hand washable, hang dry. We've been throwing it in the washing machine and the dryer, and they've been pretty fine. So, okay, so this is pretty big. So, this part is the part that goes on first. So, I'm gonna follow the instructions here. And put this on. And I'm gonna look this way. So I already like how this fits. It's not even tight around here. It's not tight at all. And then it says, then put the second loop with the seam around your ear or lower. So it feels kind of tight. Maybe I did it wrong, but it feels kind of tight, but it is very secure. And I'm wearing a hijab underneath here, but it's not the reason why it feels tight. Maybe my head is just too big. I don't know. But if you look, it comes down to here, which is really good. I'll take this tag off in a little bit, kind of hide the tag. But alhamdulillah, it's very lightweight, well, medium weight, light to medium weight. It's long, so it gives you excellent coverage, as you can see. And in the back, it's, you know, it covers your back, so it's really nice. Yeah. So it fits nice. It's very nice, mashallah. It's just the second loop is a little bit too tight. And they say to put it behind the ear, but I can't put it behind my ear. It won't go that way. Maybe it will, but I might end up choking. But this is good. It's long and it's comfortable. Okay, so another one I got from Hayaa Clothing is it's royal blue, and it's another instant hijab. So this one is chiffon polyester blend. It's hand washable. You would hang this to dry. And I'm not sure of the size, I can't recall. It doesn't say what size. Now this is a three-tiered flutter long Khimar. Oh guys, this is the hijab I saw on Instagram that they showed. They have an Instagram account. And I remember seeing this hijab. Oh my gosh. So it's a very long, and I think there's where the hijab cap comes into play. Possibly. Alright, so this is the color. This is the royal blue. If you can see with the light, it is a very beautiful color. It's kind of heavy. But it's very beautiful color. It's three tiered, and I'm definitely gonna show you guys how this looks. Now, I'm already wearing a hijab cap, so I'm not gonna put the cap that they provided on. So let's go ahead and try this one on, shall we? Okay. So first of all, it was very easy to put on. You just slip it right over your head. Now it's good to have a hijab cap to go with it because they don't have one that goes with this hijab. Now this is very long, As you can see, it goes all the way down and it's excellent, excellent coverage. So as you can see, it has 1, 2, and 3 tiers, just as it says. And it's very long, so I'll turn around so you can see. Very long. Very, very long. Here's what it looks like. It's so pretty. So it's so very pretty. I love the rich royal blue color. This would go with any like black abaya or any color abaya where royal blue complements the color. Even white abaya would be very nice. Maybe a light blue abaya, something. But this is very pretty. Now, because I'm in a wheelchair, it is very long at the sides, so I would have to kind of pin it up at the shoulders. And if I pin it up at the shoulders, it's still gonna look really nice, especially in the back, because again, it's tiered. But I like it. I like this. It's very pretty. I'm looking in the mirror. It's very pretty, mashallah. Very fancy schmancy. All right, so let's try another one. Okay, for the sake of trying on other hijabs, I'm gonna leave the other layer that I was wearing off so that I don't have to keep taking it on and off. So the next hijab that I got is another black instance hijab. I needed a black hijab, actually. And I needed a black hijab because the one I had before, it got a lot of, you know, lint bugs and all that stuff. It was really looking really unattractive. And it wasn't looking very nice. So this is another jersey knit abaya, another jersey knit hijab. I'm not sure the size. I want to say it's large, but I can't read the tag. Okay. Now the sister at Hayaa Clothing, she gets a lot of these from her country, I think in Malaysia, and I am always, astaghfirullah, I'm very envious of the sisters in Malaysia or Indonesia because they have the most practical and the most beautiful hijabs and niqabs. And here in the States, you cannot find very good hijabs and niqabs here. I'm sorry, you just can't. It's like the only place you can find really good hijabs and niqabs is either in Saudi or Jordan or Malaysia or Indonesia, the places I want to be able to visit to go shopping. So anyways, let's go ahead and try this one on. Now again, this one fits just like the other one, the second loop. It's a little bit tight. The smell, definitely gonna have to wash it because there's a smell, like a packagey kind of smell that's kind of nauseating. But again, now this one is larger than the other one. I'm trying to fix it in the back. Okay, so this one is definitely larger than the gray one that I tried on. See, it goes down to here, and in the back, it's very long in the back, which is really good. And it's comfortable, it's very comfortable, and again, it'll fit like, it's perfect for like, you know, weekend type abayas or whatever you may wear. It's very nice, mashallah. I love how long it is, and I can, because it's long, I can kind of bunch it up on my shoulders just a little bit so I can roll around in my chair comfortably. But it's really nice and comfortable, mashallah. Okay, another one. I don't know what this one is.
It might be the denim
Khimar. I'm not sure, but let's take a look. Okay, this one is a nice one. This one, it's not the instant, it's already like it's just a one piece. And I think, yes, it's the Hani black cotton knit denim Khimar. Okay, I know. Okay, it's the Hani black cotton knit denim Khimar. It's an extra large. So let's try this one on. All right. So here it is. Here it is. And again, it's large. Oh, I'm in love, because again, I'm in the wheelchair and I can't have anything too long that's going to get in the way of me rolling around comfortably. It's long, and I love how this has the double stitching here all around the bottom of the hijab, of the khimar. It is so nice. It's lightweight. Lightweight is comfortable. I think this will be really good for the spring and summer, inshallah. And the back, it's long in the back as well, as you can see right here. Can you guys see that? It's long. I'm loving this. Okay, let's try another one. All right, so another hijab I got. It's the color is maroon. I think this is another instant hijab. Got maroon. Now, maroon will go really nice with a couple of abayas, jersey abayas that I have. The pink, I have one that's like a salmon color. And also go nice with either a white or a black abaya. So again, instant hijab. So the best way to know which loop goes on first is that it has this here. I didn't show on all of them, but I'm showing you on this one. So you put it in first. So we have two more items. We have another instant hijab, and then a niqab that I purchased from Hayaa Clothing also. Now I've already taken the last instant hijab out of its package. It's a navy blue, which looks like this. Let's go ahead and try this one on. Okay, so already, I like how this one comes like toward to the front. The other seemed like it was more back here, I think. I don't know. Maybe I wasn't paying too much attention. I'm looking in the viewfinder so I can see. And now for the second loop. Now, the maroon, the second loop didn't feel so tight. It's just the other ones that feel a little bit tight, but still, it's nice, it's lightweight, it's long, and it covers, and the color is really nice. As you can see, again, long to cover the front, to give you that coverage, which is very important to have. I really don't like it when sisters wear hijabs that don't cover the front, but that's their own choice. I'm not going to knock it. But this is how I prefer, cover the front. And then long in the back, alhamdulillah, excellent coverage, beautiful, beautiful color. Again, we'll go with anything, and again, just pull it up to my shoulders a little bit so it's easier for me to roll around. All right, so the last thing I have is the niqab. Now, I can't remember. It's four layers fluttery butterfly black Saudi niqab. I don't think my other ones were four layer, but they were fluttery butterfly niqabs. I think they're three. So let's take a look at this one. Yep, so chiffon, polyester chiffon. Washable, hand washable, and hang to dry. It's pretty much all of them. Now the niqab looks like this. It's black. I'm going to take the tag off because it is. I've tried everything on and the tag never feels good. So since I have no intentions of taking anything back or sending anything back, we'll just do away with the tag. So here's the black niqab. It is long. It is definitely longer than the other ones I bought from them that have the colored trim. So it's definitely long in the front, or if you see here. Okay, and then turn it around and you can see the different layers. So 1, 2, 3, 4. I think they count this part as the fourth. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, they count as the fourth. So then that means my other niqabs are three layers and this one's four. My battery is about to die, so we'll hurry up and try and wrap this up. So let's go ahead and try this one on. I'm gonna turn this way so I can see. All right, so I've got it on. Hopefully the battery hasn't died. Go. There you go. And there we go. And you guys are still there, and the battery's still about to die. The camera's about to die. All right, so here it is. Now, let's take a look at the back. I'm gonna put my glasses on because this keeps riding up my eye. There we go. Okay, so here's what it looks like in the back. So it's very fluttery, as you can see. There are a total of three layers that you can actually see. Can you guys see that? And it is so beautiful, mashallah. Definitely different than the other ones that I have. All right, guys. hope you have enjoyed this unboxing and try on haul. I really like this niqab. The camera died, so I had to charge the camera up just for a few minutes so I can try and finish the vlog. And there's a, not a vlog. So I can try and finish this video for you guys. There's a sister who's going to be coming over, bringing over some food. I was just wondering what I was gonna have for dinner. And alhamdulillah, the sister always comes through for us. Oh, yay! But anyway, I like this niqab. I love the tears. I love the fluttery. I love everything about this. I love everything about the orders I've bought. Like I said, there was just a few instant hijabs where the second loop was just a little bit too tight. But alhamdulillah, I'm definitely going to be wearing these. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this unboxing and try on haul. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up. God, I wish you guys could like keep hitting the thumbs up so that it just keeps increasing. Make sure you share this video with other sisters in our ummah. I will leave the links to the websites that below in the description box. Inshallah, I will try and leave the links to the items I purchased in the description as well. So definitely make sure you look there. Anyways, I love you all for the sake of Allah. Jazakallah khair for joining me. Jazakallah khair for putting up with me. If you've had to turn your volumes up like super duper high just to hear me, thank you. And thank you for your patience and thank you for bearing with me. I love you. I love you. I love you all for the sake of Allah. Make sure you subscribe. Make sure you share this video with other sisters in our beloved ummah so that they can, you know, be directed also to the wonderful stuff that I purchased and that they can go and find them as well. Anyways, I will see you inshallah in the next video or next vlog. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Let me tell you guys something quick. I don't know if I saw this on Instagram or if I saw this on Facebook, but it had me kind of rolling. It was a little video. I wish I could remember where I saw this. I didn't even save it, so I don't even remember where. I don't even know if I'm going to be able to find it to link it. But there's this little clip where you have the sister who's a Niqabi and she's walking, you know, in one direction, and then there's a man walking in the opposite direction. And so as they're walking, I guess the guy turned to look at her and she whipped out that second layer so quick and she kept on walking. I thought that was so funny and so amazing, mashallah. You have got to protect yourselves, ladies. You have got to protect yourselves and the men too from any kind of wrongdoing, any kind of flirting, any kind of zina. I might not be even saying that wrong, but you have to make sure that neither of you have a chance of sinning. And I just love how she just whipped that second layer. Phew. Well, that didn't quite work out. But she just whipped that second layer and she just kept on going. I loved it. It makes me wonder if I will be able to do that without flipping the whole thing over my head. Anyways, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
بدر الليلة شوقا يلقي الأنوار الذهبية هبت نفحات أمسية فشد البلبل ألف تحية وبدا البدر الليلة شوقا يلقي الأنوار الذهبية يلقي الأنوار الذهبية يلقي الأنوار الذهبية. Yeah.
اهلا 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 المحفل انتم ابهى انتم اجمل فالاشعار تراقص بشرا وسرى الحب كمان.